Another morning. Another great morning. God, isn't it wonderful to be alive? I tell you, every single moment of every single day is absolutely wonderful. Anyway, this is a shout out to my entire family out there. 11 brothers and sisters, 40-some nephews and nieces. And this is just your Flutie Uncle Pat, your Flutie Brother Pat, your Flutie Dad, your Flutie Husband. I just want you to know I love you. And I thank you for putting up with my silliness in the videos. And I just want you to know I love you. To all the friends that I've got on YouTube and Facebook, I really appreciate you very, very much. And I send out the love of the universe from me to you. And I believe that we're one. I believe they're one. I believe that we all are in this universe together. We are a part of the universe. And that makes us one family. And I love, 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 and I've said this before, the term Metakwa Oasin. And I never know if I have pronounced it correctly or not, but it's a Native American term. And basically that we are all related, and animals, trees, everybody, universe, we are all related and one. And Creator has blessed us with every single breath we take. So I thank you. I thank you for being out there. I miss my immediate family. I'm unable to travel, but one day I will be able to. So I just want you to know I love you and I think about you all the time. And Mary Gail, Sam, Peggy, Bobby, Joe, Carol, Richard, Ted, Sally, and Andy, I love you with all my heart, and all your children and your children's children. What a life. What an absolutely wonderful life. I'm a young 56-year-old guy, and I know that you are young at heart and that you're loving life the way you love life. So, it's just a shout out to say hi, and that's about it. I love you with all my heart. Take care of yourselves, and be good to yourselves, and every single breath you take, enjoy that every heartbeat you have. Enjoy that heartbeat. Look around, look at the trees when you go outside. Enjoy the stars at night. Look at your lover, look at the person you're with, look in their eyes, look at their smile, enjoy every single moment, enjoy life. I pray that if, this is just my own thing and I don't mean to be judgmental, I pray that if you drink alcohol or take any kind of drugs at all for entertainment, I pray that you find some other entertainment. I was diagnosed with acute pancreatitis a long time ago, and the doctor said that if I continued to drink that I would die, period. And he told that to me two or three times. And so I don't drink. So anyway, just because I don't drink doesn't mean you can't. But I love you, and I want you to live for a long, long time. I pray that you don't smoke. I pray that you don't drink. I pray that you don't do drugs and that will harm you. And I pray that you enjoy life and be alert and see what it's all about. See what's going on out there. I love you. And that's really all I gotta say about that. I love you. So, see you later.
Oh!